Kirby, Kirby, Kirby's the one. So yeah, sorry for not streaming yesterday. My mom was looking, trying to move to clean up this room, and she never got around to it. So I decided to just play some Kirby, since she's probably never gonna get around to cleaning the room. But yeah, Kirby, Kirby, Kirby's the one. So yeah, how's everyone doing? I hope it's well. Well, for our first order of business, we're actually gonna go hunt for searching the oasis. We're gonna go searching for the copy ability blueprints. So the level we've gotta go to searching the oasis. Yeah, we're doing levels that we've already done already, but to get new stuff. I just learned that you can, like, kick the nuts into water, if you so desire. Nuts. Parts of this level look like climbable when they're not climbable. It's super annoying. I did just that. Yeah, we're gonna have to redo this to get the blueprint. Thank you. explode after somebody has to put their vortex. Now I can stuff an entire light bulb into his mouth. Illuminate your surroundings with the glow from your gauntlet. It's hard to move when you're lit up, so study your surroundings, go dark again, and wobble onward, carefully. So yeah, we're gonna just get through this very quickly. So yeah, as you can see, what we did earlier, like that whole part of the level was just completely skipped over. Like, we just went through the door and just went straight to this part. Honestly, just... Welcome new viewers to Kirby and the Forgotten Land. We've been playing it for the last while and now we're almost at the end. You can just evolve this. Get a brand new copy ability. Yes, Buzzsaw Cutter. I think there's another one for Tornado. There's also one for Tornado, like, back earlier. Okay. Glendaria Dream Parade. Our next destination. First, Ricochet Switcher. Thank you. That's all she wrote. Speaking of coins, give me money. And let's start the party. Business looking this good. So yes, first half of the level I think. Yes, I am going to get all the ducks. Why not? Without stepping on any mud. That's our next order of business. We have not stepped on any mud so far that I know about. So here we go. Thank you. Well, the next part of the level. Such a great song. Like, it just fits all the vibe perfectly. Tortona has a whole skill made of concrete, and as it was walked off the city sidewalk, has a thick skull and a mean bite, but its body is pretty delicate. A mouthful mobility might help you crack through its shell and land a brutal blow from above. Just have enough. The floor tornado. Awesome. Kirby, you look fab. Okay. Well, how do you do, King Waddle Dee? Got all the blueprints. two to bitter rivals, and two of them in very embarrassing fashion. The Devils blew a 4-goal lead. Well, it was against one of the best teams in the league, and my favorite player got a hat trick, so there's that. Dortmund lost 4-1 at home in the first game with a full sellout crowd to a team that we absolutely hate. And the New England Revolution. 90th minute. Other team scored in the 90th minute. Also, all three of the games are at home. Just pain. Absolute pain. Can I ever have anything good in this life? Because I've had no motivation to stream. Like, literally none. Like, it's taken a lot for me to just, like, play Kirby. And it sucks. Yes, I do have you. And also with just, like, being sick. And it's just like, I don't want to stream. I just want to spend all my time playing stupid title games or wonder trading and listening to podcasts. Podcasts are very good, by the way. And wonder trading is very fun. I have basically humbled, my living deck is like nearly done at this point. Like, all I have, I basically have legendaries, mythicals, and legendaries, mythicals, and alchemy forms to get. I need 59 more. Not even joking. Like, yeah, for the next while, I'm just gonna do, like, shorter streams. Probably, I'll try to finish Kirby, then we'll get back to Xenoblade. Eventually. I promise. Final Fantasy VII, it's officially taken the back burner. Like, honestly, it's much more of a story game than... And, like, it's not really fun. It's not really that fun having to sit through all the cutscenes. As much as you love seeing Sephiroth. In company. It's probably gonna be an off-screen game. Sorry, guys. Like, worst comes to worst, I might just get to the end of this one so we can see Aerith die. Rest in peace, Aerith. Sorry, I meant Cool. Welcome. but we're still on low health. I don't want to die because I don't have that much money. Just in time. That was one puzzle, honestly. Nerve-wracking, but fun. It basically was just timing how well you could do, like, the inputs for mouthful mode. I really enjoyed that. Thank you. stupid. Awesome. Very quick thinking by me.
Thank you.
getting out of hand. Now, there are two of them. Target be 130. Of course. Another plant, don't mind. Still got a. We don't need to, like, get the target plant for everything. Runaway parade. Big and. Get to the power plant now. We've got plants to power up. And by golly, we will do it. Oh, it's one of those kind of classes. Fit yourself into the whole level. It's a staple. Of a near miss. A bar miss? Well, I almost had it.
Or at least I died.
Yeah, why do I think that there's gonna be something involved with, like, blocking the leaves? think I was gonna be involved in climbing up that. Another nice move. You can evolve the sleep ability now. By the way, no, I did look stuff up earlier, but those last two, I found completely on my own. I swear.
Yeah.
Crash's boom ability could get any bigger for her, but this one should break time itself. Slow down time, then act fast to cause real destruction. Lantern Twist, Bomb Blast. Gathering of the Beast Council. Guess what? tricky. Girls here. Well, you're going to die, because furries do not deserve rights. I'm just kidding. If there's any furries in the audience, you're valid, and I appreciate you, even though I do not share your pink. As long as you're not hurting real animals. You can like whatever you want. Just don't throw any out. Yeah, I know most furries don't act this way, but I do not support bestiality on this channel, and neither should you. Thank you. Furries have been defeated. Let's get this Waddle Dee. I spotted earlier. Now we get to this is the fun part. I really love these, like, these, what's it called? Tornado. Why did they make this even accessible? Like, there's nothing to do here. There's probably something to do there, but maybe it was just for a few reasons. But yeah, this part is so cool. This reminds me of like Epcot and Disney. Frosty Ice gives you chilling powers and a really cute hat. Blow out freezing glass in the air and create a line of snowmen. Aw, they all have Frosty's face. He must be so proud. Yeah, since we're... I'll like, probably beat the rest of the game tomorrow. Just do the treasure roads and then I'll end. Can't do that. Can't do this. Ring voting room. Thank you. I've got a bunch. Okay guys, I'm just really tired, so I'm gonna end stream early. Who should I raid? Hope you all enjoyed the stream. I'll be back tomorrow with more Kirby. We'll beat the game. Yeah, I'm done. See you later, alligators. And I might be back later for Mario Kart, but I don't know.